but they were ruthless. The rain has stayed away in the early stages of the second half as it's worked back towards O'Carroll. It's an opportunity for some Bridges. Goal flicked across and palmed into the back of the net. Brian Dirwan. And what about that? 90 seconds into the second stanza, St. Bridget's burst through the possession in the hands of O'Carroll. He had the presence of mind to flick it across to Brian Dirwan. He put it into the empty net.